Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahet. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, of course. At the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahet. Or is it... servant of the goddess?
Menahet will do, for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life. Which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Silent as guests.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there is no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1. Huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well! For the wanderer stalks your path!
Thank you.
What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
Ah! Set being it! Kios at her kept you!
This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried.
Dad, Hathor!
You found me. Your turn to hide.
Come away from there, Naila. You're getting in the priest's way. Are you following me?
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple.
Your father wants you to go home. Sina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank.
Are you going to sleep?
That's the last of the children.
Look at this! Fraud abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Man ahead! Your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Not with you.
Hanichiru.
This looks like a child made it.
These cat mummies are false.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods. We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland. My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair. They would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it.
This one's a worthy fighter. A shame his curiosity will be fatal.